All charges have been dropped against a former PC basketball player accused of pulling a gun on his ex-girlfriend earlier this year. According to court records obtained by Target 12, the state had, quote, insufficient evidence against 22-year-old Alyn Breed. A Providence woman told police the incident happened back in April when Breed brandished a gun and demanded her phone. He had been suspended from the team but entered the transfer portal and withdrew from PC earlier this summer.